These dealers sometimes even get cute. They've been known to mix other drugs in the grass.